probably should do so.
They are Romanian child.
Romanian?
Romanian. What?
Ne-au deschis și am intrat la ei.
Deci aici sunt clase primare.
Primare, la primare.
Отлично, прекрасно. Мы очень рады, что есть возможность детей приобщать, ну, в общество их приводить, общаться друг с другом.
We're very happy that there is such possibility to bring kids here to let them communicate among each other.
What they are studying at school?
Что они учат в школе?
Английский язык, математику, румынский язык тоже.
English, Ukrainian language, Romanian, they will also, but can I add something?
Yes.
Because we're still in the stage of starting, we're organizing the things, so we, whatever teachers we have, this is what we teach. And with time, as we find more teachers, we're going to put more subjects like this.
The children, what are they saying? They are happy, sad.
Скажите, как вам в школе? Вам весело, вам нравится?
Да.
Как вам? На русском, на русском.
Yes.
Можно рассказывать?
Нам очень нравится. Нам очень нравится в этой школе.
Вы довольны, что у вас есть возможность пообщаться с другими детками?
Да.
А чем вы занимаетесь в школе?
Мы рисуем, решаем примеры. Мы иногда я пишу на доске слова на румынском и перевожу.
They like that they have opportunity to be here, to spend time with each other. And I ask what they do at classes. They said that they draw, they speak, they play. Sometimes they draw, they write the Romanian words, and then they translate into Ukrainian.
Ushore, ushore,
learning.
And the name of the lady and the child, please. You can she can present to us. My name is
Victoria.
This is my daughter. Her name is Valeria. This is my son Artem, and this is Yaroslav, also my son.
Okay, thank you.
Can you please write?